Hi, my name is Samson Kafovalu. I play defensive end for the Colorado Buffaloes.
BSN Denver Sports.
What's your favorite sports team? Any sport, any league?
Well, I don't have a favorite football team, basketball team, or baseball team. Broncos have those, but I mean, I've become accustomed to liking their D-line, their defense. And, I'm not a real sports guy. I don't watch a lot of sports.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
A hot dog is a sandwich.
Right? Because it's meat between bread.
Yeah.
What three things would you take on a desert island?
Three things? Probably watch to keep time, some water, and some video games.
Which athlete's career would you want to have if you could pick any athlete's career?
Probably a boxer because I like fighting.
So like Money Mayweather, get all that?
Nah, not Money Mayweather. Probably like Lennox Lewis, Holyfield, Tyson. One of those guys.
Good answer. Would you rather fight a bunch of, five Philip Lindsay-sized Jimmy Gilberts, or one Phil Lindsay-sized Jimmy Gilbert? So a really tall Phil Lindsay, or a couple small Jimmy Gilberts?
I'll take them all. Each and every one of them. One of those, and a couple of those Philip Lindsay's.
There. Which coach would you want by your side if you're walking down a dark alley at night?
Jeffco. Definitely. Maybe Coach Mack. I don't know. He kind of seems skittish a little at times. But Jeffco, yeah, definitely Jeffco.
What animal best represents you as a football player?
A lion, gorilla, or some savage like probably a rhino.
I like the rhino one for you.
Yeah, spear with the nose.
I think that one works for you. Who's the worst dressed player on the team?
The worst dressed? Probably Donald Gordon. Yeah, he's probably the worst. He had all poly tats and stuff.
Which buff hits the hardest?
Buff hits the hardest? That's a hard question. We got a lot of hitters on our team.
They're definitely striving.
I don't know. That's difficult. Probably in the old line.
Oh, yeah.
I'll say maybe Jeremy Irwin. Jerry Cole. On the D line, it's close.
Who's your favorite athlete at CU that's not on the football team?
Favorite athlete? I don't know. I feel like I don't have one.
Is there someone like on women's soccer, like on a men's basketball
soccer
team or something like that you just run into?
Men's football team? Volleyball, you said?
Something like that.
I don't know. I like the basketball team. That's the basketball team. Yeah, I feel like I don't have any favorite. I mean, Cheeto's pretty nice. He has that all get on.
What's the best moment of your athletic career? It doesn't have to be as a buff.
Probably freshman year when I didn't know I had a concussion. Got smacked around by Stanford a lot.
Everyone knew who you were, I guess.
Just pulled it down that quarterback at the end. I mean, even though it was like 56-7, I felt accomplished.
Thanks, Samson.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.